The investors reached a resolution during an engagement meeting of authorities from Kabale and Rwanda District, meeting leaders and landlords of quarry workers operating at Kiora Stone Quarry following the safety concerns arising from the operations at the quarry. The meeting was held at Kachuakano Zono Agricultural Research and Development Institute in Bubale Town Council, Rwanda District, and was chaired by the Rwanda Resident District Commissioner Lilian Ruteraho and Kabale Resident District Commissioner Godfrey Nyakahuma.
But when I was 20,
Nicholas Biangoma, the proprietor of Acadia Lodges in Kabale District, expressed his concern over the continued sorry state of the road. He says, apart from Kabale Bunyonyi Road, other roads in the region are in a sorry state.
This road was promised since 2001 to be tarmacked up to today. But the good news is that the government got a loan from ADB about a year ago. But up to now, the road has not started. The procurement is still ongoing. That's what the minister told us, that the procurement was still going on.
Saturday Johnson, Rotomi Chairman Construction Kabale Bunyonyi Road Committee Northern Division, says the delayed construction works have affected many businesses.
Basiga baturaganisa ngo bitwine mu bimwe kaba bine mu project si batashaka kuzikora kamaju hariye kaho tigacikoraga ako tukapima eshayi barasa kugatandikira.
However, Richard Kananura, who represented the Kabale Yunra station manager, revealed that they hope to start the construction works between May and June this year.
Quarrying is an activity, but still environment officers in the man who are meeting Jeriza to suppose quarrying anyhow without the approval of NEMA. Because your activities are very sensitive to the environment. So, what are you talking about? Okaruhinga, okatechi, nakunuya, okunuza parache?
Natural Resources officers have advised stakeholders on the environmental requirements around the project.
The width of the road reserve is said to be 50 feet. 50 feet is 15 meters. Konga alimakani kashonshorechi, nikajiramu. The new provisions of this act allows for flexibility in determining the width of the road reserve and can be wider depending on the classification of the road.
Both Rwanda and Kabale RDCs have vowed to follow up on the upgrade of this road. Lake Bunyonyi is Africa's second deepest lake and it attracts thousands of tourists every month. Report by Job Namanya for the news.